This is Peter Griffin, and you're listening to Book Talk on WRNI. Today we'll be discussing Bret Easton Ellis's popular work Less Than Zero, a tale of privilege, detachment, and youthful alienation. But first, a word from our sponsor, Weston's Golden Soda Biscuits. I'm enjoying one right now. That concludes today's session of Book Talk. Tune in tomorrow when we will look at John Kennedy Toole's unheralded early work, The Neon Bible.